Bowen 2, Chris Biario, the late Mal McAllister, Sandy and Sonna Miller. 2865 the selections, late Mal 6, they are trapped away, first of 10. Track is overcast. Stand by, favourite the 2, well tried the 5, ready? Racing. Best out from box one was Radar Rose. Chris Biario shows good speed, going for the inside, Blackened, and Sonna Miller enjoys its wide box from the centre of the track. Blackened goes to the lead now from McAllister Sandy. Through to third, Little Turbo, that's your race. The rest headed by Sonna Miller and Mad Invite in the straight. It's Blackened. Blackened by a length and a quarter on the line. Second in McAllister Sandy. The favourite, Little Turbo, a length and a quarter away. Third, they're finished clear then of Mad Invite, Sonna Miller. Second last was Radar Rose, and Chris Biario back near the tail after showing early speed. The money was right with Blackened, a firmer late for trainer Scott Buckland, and wins the Pathways Maiden for Scott.